I work with geologists a lot. I have great respect for geologists. And remember, I told in class, never interpret data without a geologist next to you. Remember that I said? I said it in class. I always said that. I also said, never let a geologist plan a survey. I did say that too. The way you look, you can see three-dimensionally things. It amazes me. Mm-hmm. I used to go on field trips in Romania and said, you know, that fish over there was this way, that it went high. I couldn't visualize the whole damn thing. For the life of me, I couldn't see that. How that over there connects with this and so I couldn't. He could see all this in three dimension. And so a geologist knows better what's out in there. I can tell him what's possible, what is not. But I was a firm believer. I always worked with a geologist. And Newmont was a unique company in the sense that we collaborated very well with geologists. The way they are cats and dogs, you know. It's easier to teach geology to physicists than physics to geologists. That's the way. Maybe I'm biased there.